I leave you a vibe. Yeah, if you leave, I'm stroking your body, baby. Loving your body, baby. As you're whining your body, baby. So crazy. Loving your body, baby. Girl, you want it to me. I just wanna let you know. Oh,
hi, guys. Just, we're gonna be going through the week with me. I'm going to DC with Key. My bus leaves at 8:35 and it's 7:19 right now. I still don't know how to drive. So yeah, just gonna be a few, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days.
Well, I'm out of here. Damn, is going back home to sleep.
Yo, Sora is a fancy girl now. Look at her. She got fake plants. She got fake flowers. Look at that fruit basket. Look at that bookshelf. Oh my god. Wow. So since I left, you've only bought 4 things. I'm screaming.
Hi guys, I didn't film anything yesterday, which was Sunday. Today's the day of the concert. I'm so excited! Yesterday I spent the whole day editing the video that I'm posting with Aaliyah today. It's uploading right now. I'm gonna show you guys in a little bit. I'm taking out my hair. And I was gonna do bantu knots for today, but I forgot the hair that I was gonna use to do it. I always forget something. Nothing new. I'm gonna try to make it give where it doesn't want to give. So that's the plan. And then we're gonna go to Nando's. So we're just gonna eat there, see what the situation is like. We have VIP though, so we think we're gonna be able to get in first, but you never know. And also, I forgot to mention that this is my first concert ever. I know. Every time I've ever planned to go to a concert or had tickets to go to a concert, something has happened. The last time I had tickets for Davido, a good time, this was in 2020, and then COVID happened. Cancel my plan.
But yeah, YouTube video loading. It's at 15% right now. I really hope it moves faster.
Hey guys. So 5 years later, I'm dressed. Sora is dressed as well, but she's doing something right now. I'm just wearing this little white button-up black leather skirt, and I'm so happy my hair is cooperating today. I'm doing my little edges. Yeah, my makeup is looking really good because I took my time, and now we're not late because we're just going to Nando's, but we are behind schedule, so we have to hurry up. But
Sara, say hi.
We're in Nando's.
My sister is also coming. My younger sister. We have to. I uploaded the video with Aaliyah before we left and posted everything on social media.
What's the point of being on the phone?
Because I was like, just come to eat. Why are you? This is our what? Our merch. We are ready. It's gonna be a while before he comes out.
1 hour later. 2 hours later.
And who's ready to see Whiskey tonight? national anthem. House, bring
the it's necessary.
In my life before. That shit was traumatizing.
Let me just not pass out
last night. Sorry, you said it was fine. You that you look like you were in peril.
Yeah, I was fighting for it. I was fighting for my life. Like,
bro, Wizkid is a savage though. Because he could see people dying in the audience. He was just enjoying himself. Was just vibing.
He first entered around the wire with.
Thank you. Can you see us stuck together like Sadie?
Can we get something to drink? My son is about to die.
Where is the
CVS? It's something open. Because I'm actually really thirsty.
Y'all, I'm gonna die.
I'm so tired. Yeah, I would die. I'm so tired. I'm really tired.
And it's not even as if he touched me.
I touched Wizkid.
You who did?
I did. I told you now, I scratched him. Because as I was walking around, I felt bad, but like, I have a piece of his DNA under my finger.
Get is crazy. The only person that can make me ever go to die first again is Beyonce.
Know. Even
be,
I no, know. Beyonce is gonna
Beyonce
be crazy.
Stars will kill you.
You will be worse.
I'll still do it. They will kill you for the chance of such a Beyonce. I'll still do it.
You know that guy said both of us were going to die on the line.
Die on the line for Beyonce.
Oh, good kid. Okay, I know that sounds good.
Yeah. That's what my
was deadly.
He was deadly.
And I know this camera did not capture the shit that was going on. Like, I know when I'm watching this thing, my hand will be shaking, but they won't know that I was near death. They won't know. Yo, better appreciate me.
So today I am just making breakfast at 2 p.m. and then I'm gonna edit.
That's Dex, Young C. Whiz for the house full of freaks. That's why I haven't been around for a week. I'm getting pounds in my sleep.
Okay guys, so this is the food that I made. Hash browns, bacon, eggs, apple juice. The juice of champions, okay? All right. I'm just lighting a candle to clear the smell of bacon. There we go.
Hi guys, please don't talk about my hair. I just wanted to try on the merch from the Wizkid concert. Wizkid! Come on, take me with you! You don't need no other body.
Just left from the apartment. We went to church today, and now we're going to lunch with Lisa from my New York video, and some other, you know, girls. So it's just nice to be outside and meet new people and eat. That's the most exciting part, it's the food. Thank you.
you people, I'm about to throw it. Oh my god.
Is it bad?
It's very dry.
How was it?
Oh my god, and I got Chapman.
They're both grads in master's in biomedical sciences.
Is it peppery?
Is it peppery? Is it
peppery?
No.
Anything
bad, I like your skirt.
Thank you.
Did you just spill that
right now? Yes. I'm going through a lot right now.
The followers are seeing everything.
You want to say what?
I just do it.
Why is it spicy? What did you order? I said spicy.
Excuse me. Just be drinking the Chapman at your
No, do you know what the problem is? I haven't had
real pepper.
Been a while. I will get it.
Fatty is also going. See that. Fatty in the chat.
What are you sweating, please?
How many people speak that?
They use
right on.
Let me zoom in.
I pass it through every day. Yeah, that's it. Bye, guys.
Bye, Lisa. Say bye to my vlog.
Bye, guys. Bye, subscribers.
Guys, we just got back. I'm very tired. I'm about to take off this makeup, take off this wig, clean up this mess. Actually, I don't think I'm going to clean up this mess if I'm being honest with you. I think I am going to sleep. Because that hasn't defeated me. It defeated me. I was getting clowned. Nobody saying the accent is not that peppery. The accent is not that peppery. The accent was peppery. It was very, very hot. It was gibby shaggy.
On an asked for date.
You have no
legs.
You could have
got three.
Yeah. Pretty cool. Lunch was nice. So I'm gonna sleep and I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you guys for watching. And I will be back in the next video.